told me there wouldn't be any cameras.
And you told me you were gonna wear something nice. Folks need heroes, Chief. Give them hope. So smile. What's up? Well, we still got something to smile about.
Drawn quite a crowd.
If they came to hear me beg, they will be disappointed.
Are you sure?
Gentlemen, we're lucky to have you back. Go ahead, Cortana.
Another whisper, sir, near Io. We have probes en route.
I apologize, but we're going to have to make this quick.
You look nice.
Thank you.
Sergeant Major, the Colonial Cross is awarded for acts of singular daring and devotion. For a soldier of the United Earth Space Corps...
There can be no greater heresy! Let him be an example for all who would break our covenant!
Commander Miranda Keyes, your father's actions were in keeping with the highest traditions of military service. His bravery in the face of impossible odds reflects great credit upon himself and the UNSC. The Navy has lost one of its best.
Slip space ruptures directly off our battle cluster.
Show me.
15 Covenant capital ships holding position just outside the kill zone.
This is Fleet Admiral Harper. We are engaging the enemy.
Negative, Admiral. Form a defensive perimeter around the cluster. Commander, get to your ship. Link up with the fleet.
Yes, sir.
You have the mech gun, Cortana. As soon as they come in range, open up.
Gladly.
Something's not right. The fleet that destroyed Reach was 50 times this size.
Sir, additional contacts. Boarding craft and lots of them.
They're going to try to take our MAC guns offline. Give their capital ships a straight shot at Earth. Master Chief, defend this station.
Yes, sir. I need a weapon.
Right this way.
Alert! Borders inbound.
Chief! About time you showed up.
Master Chief!
How's it going, Malta? Stand by. They're lashed. Check your targets, watch the crossfire. They're in standard formation. Little bastards up front, big ones in back. Good luck, Cairo.
Report to the battle station.
You all ready to butt heads?
squad at Habitat Alpha ASAP.
Fine. You shoot it so we can move on.
Driven off its borders.
Malta, what is your status? Over.
I don't believe it! They're retreating! We won!
This is bad. Real bad. Hey, they're leaving the Athens.
Cortana, assessment.
That explosion came from inside the Athens, same as the Malta. The Covenant must have brought something with them. A bomb.
And they sure as hell brought one here. Chief, find it.
On board when they showed up.
Don't worry, ma'am. We're on it.
Thanks, Chief. I owe you one.
have breached the fire control center. They have a bomb.
Can you defuse it?
Yes, but I'll need the Chief's help to make contact with the detonator.
Chief, get to the bomb.
First echelon, you're with me. Blanket those cruisers. Take them out one by one. Second echelon, keep those carriers busy.
Registering all hostile vessels in South Dakota. 13 cruisers. I'm going loud. Guarding the bomb. You may need to get creative. Don't want to know.
Cairo, this is an Ember class. The carrier shield is down. I'm in position and ready for immediate assault.
Negative, Commander. Not against a ship that size. Not on your own.
Sir, permission to leave the station.
For what purpose, Master Chief?
To give the Covenant back their bomb.
Permission granted.
I know what you're thinking, and it's crazy.
So, stay here.
Unfortunately for us both, I like crazy. One question. What if we miss?
Flew pretty good.
Chief, get inside. Gear up. We're taking this fight to the surface.
Oh.
The message just repeats. Regret. Regret. Regret.
Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien battle. We regret coming to Earth.
And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet!
Hoorah!
Regret is a name, Sergeant. The name of one of the Covenant's religious leaders, a prophet. He's on that carrier and calling for help.
Immediately, Grid Kilo 2-3 is hot. Recommend mission abort.
Roger, Recon.
It's your call, Sarge.
We're going in.
Get tactical, Marines!
Master Chief, get aboard that carrier. Secure the Prophet of Regret. This is the only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That Prophet is going to tell us why.
30 seconds out.
Stand by to...
Whoa.
Wake up.
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go! On the buildings.
Turn down the sub.
How you feeling there, jackass? Down low, across the street. Jackals in the courtyard.
I get that, muchachos.
Stand tall, man.
Buggers, heading over the rooftops.
I'm hurt.
Go, Chief. I don't want to kill you. Cross the street, down low.
Incoming!
not coming in. If you're bleeding, you're leaving.
You too, Sergeant. I'm airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. My Pelican's need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire. Move the wounded to a safe location and return to ship.
Yes, ma'am. Chief, good luck.
Hunters.
Stand back, Marines. Let the Chief show you how it's done.
Second squad, this is Cortana. What is your status? Over.
We're operational, ma'am. Barely. Our pilots didn't make it.
Find a hole. Stay put. We'll come to you.
Help them hold the line!
Jackals with sniper rifles.
Say that again.
Traps!
Chief, glad you could make it. Crash site's on the other side of this hotel, Chief. Covenant are crawling all over it. Follow me. Stay out of sight. Surprise!
Careful, Chief. That Shadow's gun packs a punch.
Get out of here!
grenade!
Flanger, coming off the main!
Catch!
The highest concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Oh man, I love the beach.
I hope you packed a suit, mate.
Cut the chatter. We got trouble.
But I get to choose the station.
Hoo-ah!
I'm in anguish over here.
Have already cleared a way inside.
Come on, deal with that sniper!
This tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean. But it beats swimming.
Hoorah!
I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet.
Ow! Turn it down! Ah!
Covenant must be trying to regroup. Don't let them.
It blew right through us. 50 cal, rockets, didn't do a thing.
Where's the rest of your platoon?
Wasted, Sarge.
And we will be too, sir, if we don't get the hell out of here.
You hit Marine?
No, sir.
Then listen up. The chief is gonna jump in this tank, roll across the bridge, and blow up any inhuman son of a bitch dumb enough to get between him and the Prophet of Regret. Pull yourself together, because you're going with it.
What about that scare?
We've all run the simulations. They're tough, but they ain't invincible. Stay with the Master Chief. He'll know what to do.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh, I know what the lady's like.
Enemy
Okay, everyone be cool.
Quite a welcome party.
Tie quarters on the other side, sir. Use this.
Your armor is watertight and your air supply is maxed. Unless you've eaten recently, you're free to go into the pool.
Hey, Chief, that was mine!
If you crouch, the water's deep enough that they won't be able to see you.
Danger!
Who's with me?
There are a number of Marines trapped in that building, Chief. I'm Concentrate on the wraiths. They're the biggest threat.
Hit as soon
Keep
as we
moving.
Got in.
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks, man. He's up top. Come on, I'll show you.
When I asked for reinforcements, I didn't think they'd send us partner.
We got trouble.
Get your hands down.
Sergeant.
Extract the chief and return to an amberclad.
Roger that. Status.
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. I'll vector two heavies for starside intercept.
Ma'am! Slipspace rupture off the target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Ma'am, without a destination solution...
We are not losing that ship.
Further must we heft this baggage? Any cell will do? Why not toss it in with this lot? They could use the meat.
Hell, what about us? My belly aches. His flesh is seared just the way I like it.
Quiet! You two whimper like grunts fresh off the teeth. These not meant for the chains. The Hierarchs have something special. Of truth and mercy. I have brought the incompetent.
You may leave, Tartarus.
But I thought...
And take your brutes with you.
Release the prisoner.
The Council decided to have you hung by your entrails and your corpse paraded through the city. But ultimately, the terms of your execution are up to me.
I am already dead.
Indeed. Do you know where we are?
The mausoleum of the Arbiter.
Quite so. Here rests the vanguard of the Greek journey. Every Arbiter from first to last. Each one created and consumed in times of extraordinary crisis.
The taming of the hunters, the Grunt Rebellion. Were it not for the Arbiters, the Covenant would have broken long ago.
Even on my knees, I do not belong in their presence.
Halo's destruction was your error, and you rightly bear the blame. But the Council was overzealous. We know you are no heretic. This is the true face of heresy. One who would subvert our faith and incite rebellion against the High Council.
Our prophets are false. Open your eyes, my brothers. They would use the faith of our forefathers to bring ruin to us all. The great journey is a...
This heretic, and those who follow him, must be silenced.
Their slander offends all who walk the path.
What use am I? I can no longer command ships, lead troops into battle.
Not as you are, no. But become the Arbiter, and you shall be set loose against this heresy with our blessing.
What of the Council?
The tasks you must undertake as the Arbiter are perilous, suicidal. You will die, as each Arbiter has before you. The Council will have their corpse.
What would you have your Arbiter do? When we joined the Covenant, we took an oath.
According to our station, all without exception.
On the blood of our fathers, on the blood of our sons, we swore to uphold the Covenant.
Even to our dying breath.
Those who would break this oath are heretics. Worthy of neither pity nor mercy. Even now, they use our Lord's creations to broadcast their lies.
We shall grind them into dust.
And continue our march to glorious salvation. This armor suits you, but it cannot hide that mark.
Nothing ever will. You are the Arbiter, the will of the prophets. But these are my elites. Their lives matter to me, yours does not.
That makes two of us. Engage active camouflage. Reveal yourselves only after the Arbiter has joined battle with the enemy.
You may wish to do the same, Arbiter. But take heed. Your armor system is not as new as ours. Your camouflage will not last forever.
Sentinels, the holy warriors of the sacred rings. Why have they sided with these heretics?
Making my approach.
Deal with him, my brothers. I will defend the Oracle.
Its truth must not be silent.
The heretics are mobilizing their air force. Get after their leader, but watch your back. I hope that one of our fans is putting us on flat. No sign of the heretic leader or his banshee. We must keep searching.
What is it? That stench. I've smelled it before.
Using a holo drone. He must be close. Come out so we may kill you.
Get in line.
Leader! Stand firm. Don't flush.
Cleansing phase. Rust!
Arbiter is mine! Come out! Your death will be quick and painless!